David gets it back. Atkinson got a stick on it. Vasilevsky will leave it there for Chernik. And more than five left. McDonough, Chernik playing catch up ice. Gaudreau unable to get a stick on it. Puck in deep. And that's Delzato for Kukin. Dean Kukin leads a rush out of the zone before throwing it back at Delzato. Look, Corralet. Grigorenko. Right wing, Atkinson. Atkinson dumps to the open corner. Pierre-Luc Dubois tied up. That enables the Lightning to come away.
And there it is, getting on the ice here. He's reading the play, it's okay, but look at this. This is where it's going to get pretty bad there. He's just calling the play, and he's just not, he doesn't seem like somebody that's engaged, somebody that wants to be part of it. He, you know, he's all over the place. It's just not what you want to see from your number one center. He's getting frustrated, and it's really, really hard as a head coach to watch your number one centerman. That said, he's not going to be a distraction, and this is the part right here. He just turns around, and he's had enough. And this is telling when you're getting off the ice like that as a coach. He has to be so frustrated.